It's a Halloween night. Benjamin Richards is witnessing his uncle's attempt to activate the wormhole spotter, his latest invention.
Now look here, Ben. This is a historical moment. I will now attempt to activate my latest invention, the wormhole spawner. Ben, I'm so thrilled about all this, there's no telling what will happen when I pull this switch here.
What's this thing supposed to do anyway?
I have no idea.
Okay, pull the switch.
Actually, I built this thing because I wanted to know if it was possible to create wormholes in space. And if you didn't know, a wormhole is a hole in space through which matter can be moved instantaneously to almost anywhere in the universe. I got the blueprints from Yodel, but a couple of pages were missing. No big deal, really.
Wait a minute. You said this was your invention. So then how come you got the blueprints from some Yodel?
This is my invention. I just asked him to design it for me. When it comes to designing things like this, Yodel is the best man for the job. Okay, ready? One.
Displacement field, yeah, it looks like. This is definitely not our system.
No kidding. But how? And where's the entity?
He has entered the planet's atmosphere, sir.
Track it down and find out what caused this to happen.
We're picking up readings of some kind of energy beam that was shot from the planet. According to readouts, it had the same molecular structure as the displacement field. It's left the trail, which leads, there, that's where the beam was shot from.
Is the displacement field still open?
Negative, sir. The, phenomenon collapsed right after we came through.
Whoever's responsible for this is going to pay dearly. But not before they get us back. Take a shuttle and bring me the one that did this. And the rest of you. Scan the entire planet if you have to, but find me the entity.
Do you think the experiment was a success?
I don't know, Ben. Gosh, Ben, I didn't really expect lightning to strike my machine. However, it seems that the lightning could have made the beam actually more powerful than I thought was possible. The readings show that the other end of the portal was formed somewhere in the Killian system, approximately 60 light years away.
Is that like a long way?
It's another breakthrough in science, Ben. Astonishing!
There doesn't seem to be anybody there.
Maybe the doorbell doesn't work. We should get back to the ship.
The door's open, you fools!
Let's go!
So what now?
I have to go to the observatory to see the final results.
You'd better go now, before it starts to rain again.
You could have rung the doorbell, you know.
The doorbell's broken.
Oh, yes, that's right. I have to fix that sometime. Anyway, this is not a good time for trick-or-treat, kids. I'm very busy right now.
That's not what we're here for. Are you responsible for opening a wormhole in space a few minutes ago?
It worked? That's wonderful! Wait a minute. How do you know about the wormhole?
This is our guy. Grab him! All right. You two stay here and guard the house.
Two to beam up?
That's three to beam up, you fool. We're taking this Earthling with us.
Three to beam up. Energize.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.